Okay, I think I have a problem. This is nothing else but a jumping Bedini with a defiler coil right below. The big one is a pickup coil. Okay, this is the Bedini circuit with a 10,000 microfarad cap. The cap is off. The cap would take the Bedini output. Now, I'm just taking the voltage I got from the big coil here. It's going through this mess here, right to this mini bridge rectifier. And on this bridge rectifier, I have my multimeter. Now, the only thing this is a 12 volt battery. Now, my problem is, I've only hooked up the multimeter. And if you look at the multimeter, we're in volts. There is no cap. There's nothing. Now, I'll change the range and see. Yeah, that is voltage. I have no idea how many amps. I have no idea of anything. But that's a lot. Okay, that's it.